The future of Ethiopia is in your hands, sir. I'm confident about its future. And if the future of Africa is in the hands of leaders like you, I'm confident for the future of Africa too. I want to say something to you also, as someone who was Prime Minister for 10 years. You can't do it on your own. Okay. He needs your help as well. He needs your help. He needs your understanding. He needs your support, not just when things are beginning, but when you get into the hard, tough business of government. And no country can ever succeed just by the efforts of one person alone. That person can set a tone and give leadership. But in the end, they need a group of leaders behind them who understand and have the same spirit and commitment and are prepared to help them deliver the change that is necessary.
I have great friendships. If you speak to Prime Minister Abiy, who I'm helping a lot because, you know, very, very good job, great energy, and they have a great relationship. His counterpart, they have a really good relationship. They're moving along. He's going to be happy. His country does love him. His people, you see the fervor. They have a great fervor. They're going to put it together, and I think they're going to end up with a very strong country. And I think he's good. I like him. He's good. I like him. He means it. He really wants to do something, I think, terrific for that country. And it's the only way it can be. It's the only way. And he wants to do the right thing. Now, with all of that being said, I can't talk about, it doesn't matter. We're starting from scratch. But he said, it's very much in his mind. He said, we are going to get this done. In the past, we've tried, but it never worked out. And I believe that he wants to get it done.
You trust him?
I do trust him, yeah. Now, we're going to be working very closely with him. We've developed great relationships at different levels. Very good relationship with Prime Minister Abiy. I had Prime Minister Abiy. Everybody was happy. And then he gave out a little bit of an obnoxious thing. I want to get it along. I want the process to start. I want to see some real work going on, which I believe I will. And I would love to have him at the White House, whatever it takes. And I would love to have him at the White House. And I think he'd love to be there. And at a certain point, when it's all complete,